Heineken is warning that weak consumer sentiment and a damp European summer will depress its earnings for this year. After profits for the first half came in below expectations, Heineken shares slumped. The world's third largest brewer and the biggest in Europe says that economic uncertainty and unemployment's driving Europeans and Americans away from bars, while emerging market consumers are drinking more.